What are these? There's one like this that I find later on in the fall, middle of the fall, that's more has a slimy top that I do eat, and they're pretty good. They're really crunchy, but I don't think these are edible, and maybe I'm wrong. Maybe somebody out there in the foraging community can help me out.